Walk around the Barrett-Jackson Collector Car Auction and you are inundated with numbers. There's VIN numbers and lot numbers and cubic inches and horsepower, facts and figures everywhere. But when you take a moment to step back and look at all those numbers together, well, they paint a pretty spectacular picture. Let's start with 1,920. That's how many cars will cross the block this week, every single one at no reserve. How many Fords? Well, there's 351. Ah, but Chevy leads the way. 780 bow ties here at Barrett-Jackson. 49 of those are Blazers. 58 Broncos here. You want exotics? There's 11 Lamborghinis, 12 Ferraris, 23 Bentleys. Ah, but leading the way in the European exotics? It's Porsche. 58 of these things. There's 19 Cudas, 17 GTOs, 126 Camaros. Ah, but the number one model here at Barrett-Jackson is probably not a surprise. It's Corvette, 187 of the cross-flag cars. There are 770 cars that are classified as custom, more than a third of the entire docket. So do the math. It all adds up to a great week.